Today we have this rally, which and it's going to culminate with a parade. There'll be a short parade from here ending at the Battlefield Park. Tomorrow is the Sign Spelling Bee contest that is sponsored by Boeing. I think it's the 18th year that they are doing that. And tomorrow also BAPDA and Narcy and Stella Maris will be doing school visits. Tomorrow they are going to be visiting with some primary schools. I think All Saints Primary School and Trinity Methodist School, they are going to go and speak to about 280 students. On Friday, it is the Regional Special Olympics meet in Belmopan. And today you know that the torch run for Special Olympics launch, yeah, it got started this morning in Corozal, and it's going to culminate on Friday in Belmopan with the meet. As well on Friday, the BAPDA, as well as Stella Maris and Narso, will be doing school visits with high schools. They will be visiting with Edward P. York, Nazarene High School, and I think Maude Williams High School on that day. And on Saturday, the Inspiration Center or the Special Envoy should be hosting a concert, I believe, at the Bliss Center for the Performing Arts. This may be the biggest celebration of people with disability in the country of the Belize. So it means that the awareness is catching on. It is indeed catching on. At BAPDA, we are an NGO. We operate on a budget. Next year, our proposed budget is for $75,000. And we don't have any source of revenue, so we have to go out and reach out and appeal to people to make donations and contribute. But that includes not only the administration and the running of the office, but it includes training, job employment training for youth with disabilities and diverse abilities. So there is a lot of work to be done. It cannot be done if the resources are not available for us to continue doing the work.